One man is dead following a Friday afternoon crash near Tyndall. Officials say around 1:30 yesterday, the driver of a car headed westbound failed to stop at the intersection of Highway 37 and Highway 46 and was T-boned by a semi headed southbound on Highway 37. Officials say the 43-year-old man driving the car died and the 63-year-old semi driver received minor injuries.